Just purchased this MotoMaster Nautilus power pack, and my husband has taken it out of the box and he's tried it out with a few things, and he's going to tell you about it.
Okay, we got this at Canadian Tire. Regular price is about $250, and we got it on sale for $150. Inside this box, there's a 33 amp hour battery. Essentially, it's a car battery, deep cycle marine battery, so it will hold a charge. What I find neat about it has all sorts of different features. It has two outlets here for regular household appliances. It has a USB charge port, which is great. I actually plugged my my iPod into this and it was charged within moments. It has a battery charge indicator, tell you how much charge is in the battery. It can last for 3 months with a charge before you have to recharge it. It has two marine lights here and here, and we don't have a boat, but it you can activate the marine lights by, I think that's it, yes, like that. It can charge. On each side there's bags to hold items. Over on this side a set of booster cables. You just unscrew these, put the booster cables on, boost your vehicle. Over on this side over here we have the charger plugged into a wall, plug it into that port there. We have an in-car charger. It plugs into your car outlet and plugs into this here for charging. It has a very high-powered light that also can plug into here. And it has a compressor. The cord is, or the compressor hose is stored in this box here. Here's the pressure gauge. And you turn it on using that and that button there. So it's a neat little product that can help. Say if the power goes out, we'll have something that we can power a small appliance for a little while and have some lights.
And can we hook this up to our solar panel as well?
Probably so. In order to charge it, just in case lights go, we can probably do that.
That's something we'll have to test for the future and let you guys know if that works out. So is that it?
That's it.
That's it. So this is the MotoMaster Nautilus Recreational Power Pack. Again, it was on sale at Canadian Tire for $150. Mm-hmm. Regular $250, so it was $100 off. It does a multitude of little things. You can charge all kinds of things with it or even use household appliances. So it looks great. We'll have some further use. He already used it to charge his iPod, and he said it just took like a few seconds and the iPod was all charged up. And so anyway, we can try it out with some other things and we'll let you know. It looks fantastic. It seems like a good deal for $150. And you can check it out at canadiantire.ca. Or is it canadiantire.ca or .com? Okay, I'll link it in the down bar and let you guys know. Don't forget to subscribe, and thanks for watching.